You must be right. This is an amethyst, except an amethyst is big and strong. This one is not the best example.